Presidential race continues to heat up here in the Badger State.
That's right. Vice President Joe Biden was in Wisconsin today. WISN 12 News political reporter Kent Wainscott is here. And Kent, the VP was reaching out to younger voters today.
Yeah, that's right. The vice president targeted a key voter group and a prime battleground region within the state during a brief stop in Wisconsin today. A crowd of about 3,000, most of them younger voters, turned out to see Joe Biden today on the UW-Eau Claire campus. It was his second visit to Wisconsin in just over a week, this time targeting the western part of the state, an area that many believe will be critically important in the race, and also targeting college students, a voting group that provided a large boost to the Obama-Biden ticket 4 years ago. Today, Biden touted the president's economic plan for the country and spelled out some specific goals.
Way forward. We know the way to create good jobs is the old-fashioned way, from the middle out, not from the top down. So our plan focuses, first on education. 100,000 new science and math teachers in the next 10 years. 2 million workers learning new skills for the new economy through their community colleges. 1 million new manufacturing jobs over the next 4 years. Cut oil imports in half by 2020.
In response to today's speech, a Romney campaign spokesman said that today the vice president knowingly and deliberately leveled false and discredited attacks at Governor Romney and Representative Ryan in his never-ending effort to pivot away from the failed record of the Obama administration. Biden's return visit to Wisconsin comes just 24 hours after Republican VP nominee Paul Ryan rallied voters in Green Bay, another battleground region in the state.